After spending 5 years of his career on the Baahubali franchise, actor Prabhas has now joined the upcoming multilingual action film Saaho. Actress Shraddha Kapoor recently confirmed that she will be seen in Saaho opposite Prabhas. Along with Shraddha, Bollywood actor Neil Nithin Mukesh will also be seen in the film playing the antagonist. Saaho has another big star, and that is actor Jackie Shroff. Recently, during an event, when Jackie was asked, will he be seen in main negative role, then the Ram Lakhan actor said, Saaho's teaser has already released, which shows blood-soaked Prabhas and teases Baahubali's famed Prabhas fans. To be directed by Sujit, Saaho is rumored to being made on a budget of over rupees 100 crore. On the other hand, before Saaho, Shraddha is awaiting for his upcoming film Haseena, which is basically a biopic of Haseena Parker, sister of underworld don Daud Ibrahim. Honest Report.